Okay, everybody, this is a game called Street of Sanctuary. Losing tracking here for some reason. Street of Sanctuary. Looks like it's a Chinese or Japanese or some kind of Asian developer. I took a big risk on this. As you know, a lot of them that have come out have not been really that great. So, I'm hoping this is a good chance I took. I tried Sorrento last time and didn't seem to lose on that one, so this one looks a little more complicated than that one, as far as like the mechanics go. So, let's do the tutorial. Okay, big gun. Has a scope with a crosshair, that's pretty cool. Alright, so let me turn the volume down just a little bit. Alright, it says here no dominant, non-dominant hand. Tap the icon in the green circle. Hold trigger to launch ray. Use ray to point and move in a highlighted area. Oh, okay. I see. It's one of those, okay. I've seen that before where you had somebody run in front of you. It's not my favorite thing. Trackpad movement, I would have been fine with. Alright, so that's the movement. So, dominant hand, change weapons. Auto reload, I like. I like that. Okay, can't do that. Okay, healing. How do you do the hit points? Is there another tutorial somewhere? Oh. Wait. Moving. Okay, so wait, this has got to be the mirror. Okay, so you don't even have to, you just pull the trigger. Why are they doing that? Grenade. Don't have them. Alright, well, they're not showing us. They're not showing us how to, That's cool. Alright, so, oh, okay, so as long as you have the left activated, I guess, you don't have to keep doing it. Well done, you will learn some intermediate skills. Okay, good. Alright, I get it now. Move and pick up. Collide with the item in the picture. Okay. Okay, I'm not left-handed. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was cool. That seemed a little bit. That's it. Okay, tap the icon in the green circle, hold trigger, and move the trash can where you'd like it to be. Oh. I get it. That's funny. Your very own trash can. Now if you look down the scope, okay, it turns red. So there's like kind of like an aim assist, I guess. Which is kind of cool. Okay, if you press the grips down with the gun, well, the cover works at least. So push the grips and you'll reload. So that's cool. And then go back to teleporting. Or whatever you want to call it. The only thing I don't like about the movement is the fact that you can't see, the sprint teleport's better because then you can shoot. See, otherwise he's just shooting at you, and then you have to turn. See? So I think they should add a sprint teleport option, but I know why they're doing it. They're doing it to make it so that everybody's even, I guess. And there's no sickness, but I'll get started. Alright, so, whoa. Create. What's this? Where's the single player? What is this here? Join? I'll join, I guess. See what happens. It's not working. Two weapons? What do we want? That one and the sniper rifle, I guess. So now what? Oh. So I guess right now they only got the single player.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna get shot from. Oh. Come on, drop it. So you can't really go. You can only go in certain spots here. Did I die? That's it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Drones. Oh. Eesh, goodness. That wasn't cool. Wow, they dodge. What the heck's going on? It's not working. It's not working. There we go. Frickin' trash can. How am I supposed to get away from that? I guess I can teleport over there.
Five. Four, three, two, one.
Where the heck? Heck are they? I don't know where he is. What's going on? What's going in and out of the... Too much. Grenade? How the frick do you pick up the grenades? That's what I don't get. Lobbing grenades like crazy. Oh, gracious. Stop throwing freaking grenades. All this guy does is throw grenades. My lord. Crazy. Nuts. Alright. So, they need to let us move somewhere else. I was hoping for more movement through the city here. That's the only thing that I'm kind of disappointed in. You're just kind of stuck here in the same spot. They're saying it's not like a normal wave shooter, but it is. That's all it is. I can't even save my game. What happened? Oh, finally. What the heck
Five,
is this?
Four, Three, two, one.
What the heck is this? What's this now? Alright, I'm not sure what's happening. I guess I'm supposed to protect the drone. I suppose. I guess you gotta hit them guys with a sniper, otherwise they won't leave. Not really sure where to go. I'm assuming. Why didn't... Sorry, drone. Which way? This way. Slow going. Getting used to switching guns, that's a little different. Be extra careful with the sniper. Yeah, no kidding. Do I have health? Where? Can't see with that freaking glare. What the heck is that? There's some kind of a glare coming off. Where'd he go? Get back here. He's supposed to wait for me. Is there any health? Dead? come on. Come on, not now. I hate it when the games do this, my god. You know, you would think that they would have this stuff tested enough. Totally blipped out. Can't do anything. I'm dead. Let's see if
five,
it fixes.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, you can see. I got a ghost controller here. I'm just gonna keep playing just in case. Yeah, what is that glare? It's like some kind of a sun glare. Oh, that was right on target. That didn't quite work out, did it? Yep, unfortunately. Always some kind of a problem. Man, sucks. You know? This really sucks. I just want the games to work, man! You know? That's all. Just want them to work. This way. Alright, fine, go that way. Nope, he's not going that way. I don't know where to go. I forget. See, I got some kind of like super glare. Can't see. And I got these lasers. A little distracting. Yeah, it looks like the sunlight's coming through the wall here when it's not supposed to. And this is where the game kind of messed up. I'm gonna go over here this time. Oh, what the heck? Why is it dark? Where's the, what the frick? Oh. I gotta buy me some new earbuds, man. I die? Not sure. I guess you gotta beat the levels like so many times, I guess. Guess I gotta do it again. Oh, I'm back here again.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fifth wave, huh? Gotta kill those guys with the helmets quick. Oh. Hear stuff, but I don't know where it is. That guy's flying, boy. Oh, sucker. Where is he? At in and out of Steam VR. God, maybe it's really like very gotta wait for it to recharge. Get another trash can. Whoa. Yeah, it never updates. I'm not sure what that means, Lashif.
Five, four, three, two, one.
trash can. I'm not letting that guy come forward. Yeah, I don't know how to get it. Whoa! Too busy. See, I like cover fighting because that's a little more realistic. You know, even though these games are just whatever they are. Sniper rifle doesn't work all the time. Oh, come on. Steam VR is going in and out again. Kill the guys with the helmets. Got a sniper rifle. Whoop. See if I can sneak up on him. Seems like it's a little off. Too many. Come on now. No, stop it. I'm gonna die. Game. Oh. I can't put my score in. Yeah, it's just the same thing. Oh.
Five,
this is the boss?
4, 3. 2, 1.
Boss? Me and my trusty trash cans. Oh, come on. Come on. Trash can don't go well. Ah. tracking this. I would be moving around more if my trash cans worked. You know? Can't put down any more trash cans. Come on. And my Steam VR keeps going in and out. God, so annoying. Where's the snipers? I'm thinking there's gonna be a big boss guy coming. No grenade guys. You're going down. Oh, now it's working. Letting them guys over. They just lob grenades one after another. Yeah. Losing Steam VR again. No. Gracious. What the heck? Can't move it. Crap. Jesus. To be continued. That's funny. Alright, so there you go. I guess I made it to the highest existing level. Whew. Well, I like the game. I mean, you know, it's a cover shooter. You know, you can move. Although, I like being around my little... I have a big play area, so... As long as the game lets you make use of your area, you know, I don't have a big problem with staying in a general area. I mean, I would like to move around some more. Like, it would be nice to go up there. I don't know. Or even up there. You know? Behind here. You know, behind this wall here. It'd be nice to move around a little bit in the city. I hope that they make it a little more free roamish. Alright, guys. Well, anyway. What's this name of this game? Forget already. The Street of Sanctuary. So there you have it. Whew. Thanks for watching, guys.